And we're joined now by David Crisp after this 86-73 win. But David, it wasn't easy, was it? Omaha put it up against you guys.
Oh yeah, for sure. They put up a good fight. It was a good game.
You had 24 points on 8 of 16 shooting. Talk about your game tonight. Were you happy with the way it all played out for you individually?
Yeah, you know, I feel like I haven't shot the ball well lately. You know, my percentage has been reflecting that, and felt good to come out here, put up a good percentage, and lead my team to a win.
Matisse Thybulle, he was really key for you guys in the second half on the defensive end, wasn't he, David?
For sure, man. That's what really sparked our run. You know, Matisse really locked in and got a couple blocks, got some deflections and steals, and when he's playing like that, man, it feeds off on the whole team, and we picked it up right there.
Well, David, you got a big week ahead of you. You know, you got some great opportunities with Kansas and Gonzaga coming up. How's your team frame of mind going into this all-important week?
Everybody's just locked in. You know, we know we got a huge week. We got two big games, and we just going to, you know, it starts now. You know, preparation, this game's over with, and we're going to start looking in the film, see some critiques we need to do, how we can get better, and get ready for that matchup.